Slack attack.
Okay, we gotta get warm. Here's one of my many cheap tricks to get warm. Giants camps, they all have a big bonfire going. Now, if the giants and mammoths are occupied doing something else, as these are, we could just kinda like sneak in here, get near the bonfire, warm up a bit. Come on, hurry up and warm up. Warm up. Warm up. See, we're warming up. Warm up faster. Yeah, it looks like they're uncomfortable. I want to get warm. Come on, 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 come on. How far can I push this? I'm warm. Okay, there we go. And if I was smart, I would have, cast my Oak Flesh spell and I could have leveled up Alteration there, but hey, can't think of everything. Okay, so up to the Hall of the Vigilant. Now we are past level 10, so this has been pillaged and burned by vampires, but there's lots of good stuff to loot here, especially off the four dead Vigilants of Stendar. So let's loot all these guys as one, plus a vampire. Did you see that? I think she was moving there. Two vampires, two Vigilants of Stendar, three, and should be a fourth one over here. Okay, so let's drop all their maces because they we don't need them. And the Iron Sword, drop the Steel Mace. There we go, get her carry weight down. See if I can get it down below 150. Should be some steel cuff boots here. I don't want those either. Those are too heavy. Here we go. Down below 150. Great. Okay. So, and oddly enough, because of all this burning wreckage, it's warm in here too. So, we're still okay. Yeah, you can warm yourself up in here too. I want to get this book here. The Ethereum Wars. That'll kick off another quest. Take that. Map updated. And what do you got for me? Red apples. No. Chess, what do you got for me? Some chump change? This slack hollow, this slack hollow. That's it. Let's get out of here before we get too cold. Now, still got my warm gear on. There's some torches here. Where are those torches? Oh, wait, no, sorry. The torches are at Dim Hollow Cave. Let's go there now. Up and over here. And we just follow this mountain path straight up. Show you on the map where I am. It's gonna go straight up here like that and curve around. The Lord's Stone, I believe, is at the top right here. You can see it on the compass now. Here we go, Dim Hollow Cavern. Cave or cavern? Crypt. My bad. Always some torches here. Five of them. If you carry a torch, okay, look, my warm rating is now 131. This is something I never noticed before. If you equip a torch, it'll actually bump up your warm rating by 50. So now my warm rating is 181. Believe it or not, that's still not enough to ward off the cold. If you're in cold temperatures like this, all it will do, like I said, is slow it down. It will slow down the penetration of the cold. But it won't keep you completely warm. So I just want to step inside here. I believe I'm still warm. No, I'm comfortable. Let's just hunker down here. I'm just going to step inside and get warm. Smoke him if you got him. This could take a minute or two. Okay, and don't think I'm going to level up to warm, because it's not warm enough in here. And I'm not going to go deeper into the cave full of vampires. So let's just deal with comfortable and be on our merry way. Okay, let's go quickly now before our warmth wears off. Just before we get to the Lord's Stone, we're going to have to deal with a predator. Typically, I run into an ice wolf, but it could be a snowy saber cat or a bear. Now, what I want to do. You see that shrine there, the shrine of Merun's Dagon. And there's a little plateau at the top we can use as a beautiful standoff point to take on the ice wolf. Yeah, I can hear him already. Okay, let's get ready. Let's get into our combat gear. Scaled boots, steel shield. Off you go. Shields up, Scotty. Alteration. Hold them off, trigger. Okay, he wants a little bit of paralysis. I got this, trigger. Yeah. Good. It's too bad you can't tether your horse. That would be especially useful on survival because you can't just fast travel to get your horse back. So if your horse runs off because it goes into combat and then it runs off, it's a real bitch because you don't know where it is. You have to go find it. Okay, so I got all my warmth gear on and the torch on. Now this is the plan. Let me tell you the plan now, because I'm going to be busy. We're going to go rushing up to the Lordstone, okay? There's three bandits there. I don't want to take them on there. I want to string them out and, divide and conquer. So I'm going to stay on horseback, whack a few, get them mad, and then get him chasing me back to the Shrine of Merun's Dagon. I'm going to go back to the plateau, put on my combat gear, kill two of the bandits, and leave the archer alone. That's very important, okay? Then we're going to go back to the Lordstone platform where the fire is, warm up by the fire, activate the Lordstone. Then we're going to go to the archer and level up blocking, because if we get right up in his face, he'll just have a dagger, okay? He won't be able to shoot us. He'll just have a dagger, and the dagger won't hurt us that much if we can level up blocking. And on top of all that, I'm going to try to level up alteration. That's the plan. Let me just... get a head start here. Okay, that's the plan. Let's do it. Okay, got the mace out. Get over here. Whack a few. Yo, boy. Okay, I think they're activated enough. Yep. They've taken the bait. Okay, same deal here. Combat gear on. They did not take the bait. The heck, where are they? There they are over there. Dang it. Okay. Let's try this again. And I'm chilly too. Okay. What does the guy have to do? Where did the other guys go? There's a warm up here. Okay, I'm comfortable. Gave him a few good whacks. One of them's almost dead. I don't want that. You guys chasing me? Good. Walk this way. There we go. Okay. Magicka ran out. Where are you? What, do you want to play? Here we go. Okay, you ready? Not quite good enough, are you? Let's see if my vegetable soup is still active. Yep, we got 1 minute. That's right. Get some. Get some more. Just die already. Okay, hang on. Don't get involved. Don't get involved there, Trigger. Okay, I'm chilling again. This is gonna slow me down. Okay, there's the archer. And I'm peckish. Oh yeah, this is a perfect time for some vegetable soup. We have two archers here. Okay, let me just stand by the fire and warm up. Haha, using your fire. This plan's going horribly awry. There's one archer, there's another archer. You got the dagger? You have the dagger, okay. Just want to make sure I'm doing this right. Down you go. Okay, back up to the fire. Also, let's activate the Lord Stone. Okay, where's the archer? And Trigger ran off. This is worst case scenario. Take out your dagger. Yeah, that's it. There we go. He's trying to back away. There, you're leveling up blocking. Okay, that's enough out of you. You see him slower. What was that? Okay, this plan went horribly awry. But I survived. Now, the biggest problem, where did the horse run off to? See, that's the thing, you can't just fast travel somewhere and reacquire your horse. Okay, going from memory from practice runs, he often hides. Oh, there he is, great. Okay, so he tends to go to the same place. Phew. Trigger, we're in survival mode now. Don't go running off like that. We don't have time to go chasing you all over God's creation. Okay, so, these guys have probably just had chump loot. Mission accomplished. Lord Stone activated. We leveled up. I could actually sleep here and level up. Do I want to do that? I believe I've spent all my skill training purchase rights for this level. So yeah, why not? 4 points into health. Save that perk point. Okay, let's see what the bandits have on them. I could already drop them here. Arrows. Why not amethyst gold? That's pretty good. Take that. You can keep the shoes and the dagger. Here we go. I have to save some carry away for some other stuff I'm going to pick up later. That'll work. And finally. Forget where I dropped this guy. Okay, he's probably just got chump loot. That's okay. What's their situation? We're not even cold. Good. Great. Okay. Now, we're going to make our way down to Morthal, because we're out here in the middle of the boondocks. Morthal is the nearest city where we can, you know, freshen up and powder our noses. There's like this little settlement down the hill here. There he is. God, I believe it's called Stone Hills or something like that. Now, if you're really cold now, you can just go back to the cave and warm up. See if I can get down here without killing myself. I sense impending doom. I think I'll do a quick save here. Come on, Trigger. It's okay, it's only a 50-foot drop. Yeah, baby! Okay, we're good. Yeah, and that's that little mining town. Here we go. Stone Hills. There is a ton of blue mountain flower here. And a whole bunch of free iron ingots. Let's get them. First of all, let's stand by the fire and warm up. I'm warm. Great. Okay. First of all, go to the smelter. Right on the ground beside the smelter. 6 free iron ingots. Look to the cart beside the smelter. 4 more free iron ingots. Yeah. And, tell you what, let's sleep. Why not? Get rested. This is not going to be a quality sleep because we're sleeping outdoors in a bedroll, but hey. Beggars can't be choosers. Hey guys, real walkthroughs like these are an endangered species here on YouTube. For a complete lowdown on the YouTube video game walkthrough scene, check out my Patreon page and please consider making a donation to yours truly, Major Slack, to help keep real walkthroughs alive on YouTube. You can donate as little as $1. That's $1, that's all. That's all it takes, alright? Thanks a lot, really appreciate it.